heard that.
Huh?
I've heard that.
You gonna do it?
I've heard the chest beating before. And the ground pound.
First, with a foot stomp. Yeah, when they stomp their feet.
It's like an earthquake.
I don't do it justice. I really don't.
You need about 40 more pounds.
I should have sang it a good way, so. Now they'll be thinking I'm Blackfoot, because that was a Blackfoot song.
We should bring that guy to go to that sand pit. I got a,
whistle?
Got the bird though.
Oh.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah.
That's how it was.
A bird whistle.
That's getting closer.
It sounds real good too.
That's a warning. A little warning.
Bang, 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 bang.
That's a warning.
Get out of here.
I just went cold blue on the bottom.
What's that to
you? Mm-hmm. Can't see nothing. I did a warning because I stopped, probably.
Two.
Oop.
There's another one. There's two of them. This one's clacking now.
For him to plan. Well, not that I have it planned, but hopefully we'll be escorted out. Parallel.
They would do it now?
So if they're getting closer, and if they want us, all they do is they have the posse.
They're here.
No, that's not the smartest fucking thing to do.
Yeah, you know that. Then come running at us. That was seriously not the smartest thing to do. Well, you get some more active.
I'm gonna try another song.
Whatever.
Well, now we know that it's not the, whatever it was, it hit something too, because that's what it was saying. Otherwise, it would only... You got any extra light on you?
Like a camp light and a flashlight right here.
I'm gonna get one of them till we get back to the car.
Well, I think this is...
Anyone will be.
Yeah, so you're walking.
Yeah, shaking the tree wasn't the best idea, Dan.
Why?
If goose wanted to be aggressive.
That's not what I want.
That's not what I want.
Well, you're back here. You got bear mace.
That's still, that's not what I want.
Well, you don't have to shake them. I'll do anything to get a couple.
Oh shit, they're probably closer than you think.
I think
there's something in the
We got parallel out of here.
No, hopefully we do.
Oh, yeah.
See if they responded to samurai chatter this time.
Yeah.
Hey, there's something big and dark over there. It ain't moving though.
Where do you see that?
Over there on there's that and then there's that one. I probably shouldn't have pointed them right out. They probably saw me point at them too.
That's okay.
So, not
show your teeth like this,
Adam. Show your teeth. Look them in the eye and show them the teeth.
Huh? Yep. We'll stand up real like this. Ooh. There you go. An angry one. That's what got the crash. Joe's playing the drums up on the wood duck bridge.
You didn't just hear that?
Yeah, I heard him.
Well, I thought I heard a little whooping from back here.
High pitched one. Slap on a tree,
or a
slap
on a tree. On a big stick. I would say they're around.
Yeah. I'm believing you now.
Because something when I was walking back here, I stopped because I heard some kind of a thumping sound too.
When we first got here, I wasn't feeling it very much now.
It's dark. God. I'd like to put a speed. Leave it with me and I'll do it.
Guess what? On the hook! What? What? What?
Let's go to talk to the mechanic that has the cabin up north that says Bigfoot moves shit on his property. And then his two buddies saw. His two hunting buddies seen one not too long ago.
Mechanic?
Yep.
Where?
Marine.
Oh.
I talk to him all the time. He totally believes. He'd like to meet him, sure.
Did you hear that?
No.
Louder, I heard it go.
He whooped.
Screaming.
No, he whooped. He whooped right over there.
That sounded like the Michigan Bigfoot chip.
Heard a whoop.
Yeah, but what's that screaming over here?
They're still going.
It's a coyote.
Yeah, but those coyotes came up and knocked.
It sounded like a coyote.
So we've been getting wood knocks. And y'all just heard a whoop.
They're still screaming out there, Abe.
Yeah.
Coyote scream.
Dying.
I can try my high-pitched howl, but...
Go for it, man.
I don't know, man. That coyote came up and knocked, though.
Yeah, but they get it going, man. They drive coyotes nuts.
Yeah! 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 Woo!
It's two. Three. Seven.
That's eight.
Nine.
That's coming up over here.
Ten.
Eleven.
Yep.
12. 13. No, they're getting ready to fuck us up. We need to go. Hold this. The thing's off.
That's a gun.
It is It was about a half hour up there. But
no, I mean, where they're gonna be. So yeah, if you wanna head out, let's head out. We're getting that permit though. We're gonna come out here and camp out.
I don't know, that's all on audio though.
What's up?
Hmm?
What do you mean?
It's all on audio, absolutely. Man.
Good. Somebody's got a recorder up down this tree. Is that yours?
Hmm?
Is that your recorder up here?
Oh, it's in my hat right now.
Oh, you grabbed it?
Yeah.
Okay. He's got the therm.
That was pretty fucking wicked, man.
Definitely nutty.
A good one. This is a good one. What the hell was that?
What?
Did you do a knock?
Yeah.
Huh.
Yeah. mosquitoes coming behind down. I knew I heard howls on the way in. Now I feel confirmed. Gotta love it when them coyotes do knocks. Yeah, I can't remember who told me online, if you hear more than seven, it's a warning that they're about to come and fuck you up. I've heard that too. I've heard that too.
Who's your dad?
I can't remember.
That's new to me. Thank you.
So what are we going to say about this incident then?
All good.
Huh?
Tell it like it is.
That what?
Tell it like it is. So we'll just go to another area. There's some whooping and some knocking. Apparently we got them coming in closer.
What was that?
They're still over here.
Something shouted.
I think we should do some more when we get back to the car. Do some more when we get back to the car. More whooping and
Hear that?
Abe.
What? Another scream from out there.
Yep.
What's that?
They're having a scream fucking fit out there, man.
Another one. Coyotes.
Those coyotes were knocking, man. I keep telling you that. It's not the same.
We don't know. Could be them knocking coyotes.
Man, they are just going off out there. Do you hear that shit? Hold the camera. They're getting close. Got the bear mace on?
How far have we got to go?
Oh man, do you smell that? Hold on. Hold on. Knocking coyotes.
go.
Well, if we're gonna try and continue communication,
yeah.
Let me get the recorder someplace.
Yeah.
You know, this way. Point the recorder that way. Somebody.
How do you know?
I don't know who it is. Some dude in a van trying to get stoned.
Intense.
Well, I had that.
Think so?
I've had that happen with in Net Lake.
Hey, duck up. Where's the clip for that?
My niece.
Or does it have one?
Oh, yeah.
I have one. I got it on my pocket.